Hi guys, Walter Game here, and just so you know guys, some people have asked, this guy has asked me how to make a server for Crazy Clay. Well, all you need to do is go to atenorth.org, put it in the report. I'm thinking it's doing it. Dude, I have to make this. Guys, yeah, but all you have to go to is go to alternates.org. Alternates.org. Once you've done that, you're gonna go to click play, but you first have to make a fish. When you first go into this, you gotta go to sign up. It go to we'll do an example. I'll log out. You could once it comes to the screen first. You click create server, and you get choose what one. Since I already made one, be right back. I'll put it and be right back. I don't mind this here. Be right back. Okay, once you've done make your own server, once you've done it and you're up to the screen here, or up to, if you come to the screen, start server, don't do that yet, go down to, go to this here, you go to mod packs, void worth mod packs, you go to mod packs. If you don't want to do void ropes, you can use shoes of these. And also, if you want to do vanilla, make your own server vanilla, snapshot, bedrock, spigot, ghost irons, craft bucket, pocket mine, which you can use your phone with, mod packs, and forge. If you don't, so like, this is only an example one, so you have to go to mod packs. Since some people want to do, since someone wants to make. Wants to know. Someone wants to know, who wants to. It includes copyright. Why do people have to do that? Some people want to know how to make a Quizcraft server. This is how to get void worth. Quizcraft 3.0. Guys, don't put copyright claims on my videos. I don't do anything to it. It's just people who just put some music in it. So continue on and go to Quizcraft 3.0. Click on this button right here. It'll download. You might show something different. Then once you've done that, you gotta go to spaceship service. But first, if you want to you make a crack, you gotta go to set options, cracked, game mode survival, PvP, NPCs, monsters, spawn protection, never. Once you've done that, you start server, and boom, you'll be able to join it. But wait, it'll say loading once you've done it. But come up with your way, you click yes, click yes on it, and it'll come to loading. Once you've done that, you're done with it. Then you go to Minecraft and press play. But you don't want to make it for cracked, you just disable the cracked thing. You can play with your friends on premium. Or you can add me if you want to, but people like me, I can't. Okay, so this is part of the ending video, but not yet. Once it finishes, I'll be right back. See you in a bit. Once it's done. as you hear a little bell sound. Once you're done that, you're done. It'll turn green. Comes up now. Yeah. You hear that sound? Means it's done. Comes up signal. Yeah. Then it's good to play. Good to do it. Good at it. You can get on server very quickly before it goes off. Yeah, I've only got 4 minutes to do it. I mean 5 minutes to do it. So yeah. See you guys in the next video in an or stream. So make sure you guys, before you leave, make sure you guys subscribe, turn on notifications, to never miss a video, and also, if you want to donate my stream, you gotta go to the link to the stream thing. So yeah, see you guys next time, peace out, and also you guys share with your friends, and I'll see you guys next time, peace out, bye.